sin. But then again, can Haas build a car this year that can not blow up and have thousands of
Well,
problems? Right. I think he's a good driver. I don't even know why Hülkenberg stopped in the first place. I think he just literally just stopped.
no, nobody offered him a seat.
What do you think about him?
I think he's doing better than Matt. I knew he was gonna come back and smoke Magnussen.
Yeah.
He is smoking Magnussen.
You guys can ready up, eh? We're
Yeah,
good,
we're
good.
just ready up. Hey, is Power Asylum online? I hope.
I
Is
think
Austin
they
not in
dropped
yet?
the gun with dropping Mick so
Oh
soon.
yeah, he's.
He just
No,
didn't
I don't
pick a
think so.
car.
I don't think. I'm gonna be honest with you. There's certain type of drivers that have like a certain tenacity towards them when it comes to F1.
Yeah.
Like you have championship tier. That's like Alonso, Verstappen, Lewis, and I would roughly say George Russell in the near future. Then you have the drivers who are top tier drivers, but they just don't have that championship mentality. That's people like
Pierre Gasly.
Pierre Gasly, Charles Leclerc,
Charlotte,
Carlos
yeah,
Sainz.
absolutely.
So,
Yeah, you're right. So you think if you watched say 3 races with new drivers, you could pick out which ones would be champions?
absolutely.
All right. No, I'm with you. I agree with that.
Anybody seen the WEC series?
No.
The Corvettes, bro.
Oh, yeah, okay.
They smoked everybody. They lapped everybody in their class.
Damn.
Yeah, they went ballistic.
Do you think about Sergio Perez? I think because who his teammate is, he won't, but do you think he could get a champion?
I think Sergio Perez needs to take the opportunities like Max's PU failing to win races because he doesn't have the pure raw pace to keep up with Max. That's a super fact. I feel like it's
Yeah,
gonna
that's
take.
facts.
I feel like the competition with Red Bull is just gonna be between their two drivers, and this is gonna be it for Sergio. If he doesn't show some type of tenacity, I'm pretty sure they'll be more than happy to replace him with Daniel.
The race is dream.
With Daniel,
He
that would
could
be interesting. Get Daniel and
easily win the
Max back.
championship after this next race, eh? Perez? I could see him be like,
Oh, the race is
because
rain.
he came second
That's all
last
right.
year, changes a lot.
Oh, so that means we can use all our tires. Oh, it's a rain dry race. It's starting on wet.
Checks complete. Everyone be aware of
All right,
the
I'm gonna keep
parking
my dry
gap.
set up and just be careful.
Alpha Tauri heading out.
Copy. Aston Martin heading out.
Right, Mercedes heading out.
All the time they have to leave the space.
Do y'all know if it's gonna be full wet or like how you check
Does it
that?
even say it's gonna be
Nah,
full first
like
half or
what
not?
he was saying, I think it's just beginning and then toward the end it's gonna stop.
Right, I know it's gonna stop, but it may be heavy, you know, full wet to dry.
Oh, I hope
We don't
not.
know
Fuck.
where it's just, you gotta
It
check the
looks like
gauge.
it's when usually when it's
I
the
don't
cl like sun
know if I
plus
wanna
rain, it
gamble with my
just
setup.
intermediates.
I really don't know if I'm gonna gamble with this setup.
I'm gambling. I already gambled. I just did my dry. I don't think it's gonna rain like that. I'm about to hot lap.
Yeah, I did it. I think that was. Oh, you still going? Park Fermion?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I guess.
Let's go my lap.
PWR is looking at a pretty good lap right now. Second in the speed trap. I go third in the speed trap. Here we go. Jesus, wild what Queasy's doing on mediums right now.
I'm not on a lap. I saw the Aston is warming their tires, so I'm not gonna interfere. Not on.
I don't.
Yeah, I think so.
What if I brake check him? Not let me stop. But Hayden will.
Who's the other Red Bull? Fucking hell, there's two of them. Well, that fucking ends arc my constructors, folks.
Who's in the other Aston, or am I by myself?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Stop. So give me full power. Give me full power.
Best lap so far is a 1:30.0.
Oh, Queasy's in an Alpine. Oh, now it's on. I didn't realize I got a teammate too.
Hot lap. Look at this guy.
Oh, come on.
Everyone was banking on the podium.
Join the lobby to grab your car. You got 5 minutes.
He just wants to win the race. Why did you show up late? Probably.
The pub?
Are you driving drunk right now? Oh, okay. I was wondering if I had to look out for you or not. No. Only
no?
Blake and... Only Blake and Garcia have penalties and they're not here. You got time for a lap, so 5 minutes. No. I am. 5 minutes.
5 minutes
right on. Oh, it's a stacked lob today. It is good. What's the tire pressure you guys are running?
I'm running real low to compensate low wings.
Well, what are your wings?
14-12.
Okay, mine's 16-14. So how low are you running? Is it 110?
13 for the speed trap, 332.4 kilometers per hour.
Omega just messaged me. I don't know what that means. He needs an invite.
Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
Alpha Turi heading out.
No. But also, yeah, Alpine looking at the rebels right now, so that's my main focus.
Well, Omega just joined last minute.
Tell Omega he's got it. I can't hear him here.
Omega Shinran. Omega Shinran.
Oh, is that intentional?
No.
That's the guy, not what he's telling you to do. Your constructor's rival. Yeah. I think so.
Elf Fury, hot lap.
Is he behind the spinning? One and both. You could have returned the favor at least, but you could have died in your yard or whatever. That's okay. Oh yeah, that's fair. What, you have like, they have like 3 stops right? Now.
Engine off.
Ouch.
Oh yeah. Yep. Is this top 3 Canadian or quali still on Skadoosh or what? I was in second earlier, but I messed up my first cycle. Yeah, I thought there would be, to be honest. There's a lot of people. Yeah, I'm like, the second I messaged, like, a bunch of people said they wanted to come, but then another didn't, and all of the tentative guys didn't, which surprised me.
Literally, bro. Like,
good douche, how did you get through that wall?
Pull! Oh, let's go. That's the second pull in like three races, and I ain't got a pull all season.
You're in pull?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh! No! I take it all back.
Damn, bro.
Keep pushing still out. Oh, he's.
Spoke too soon.
Fuck.
If I hadn't messed up the first sector, like, I would have had it. Between us. I don't think I'll be battling your slow ass. You're 3 tenths behind. Nah, I just fucking did it. Now, the good news for me, and I guess you if you're fighting Rebel too, is that Mibs is pretty fucking slow. Apparently.
Alright, good luck.
I don't know, he was just watching my share play. I don't know. He's not home, I think. Yeah, the goalie.
Is this a hockey ball?
I was cheering when Max DNF'd.
I knew you did, bro. You was probably pissed. He's not. It's Saudi.
Yeah,
why?
Man.
Why? What? Bro, there's no way you said that.
Whoa!
It's full.
That's not what it said on the forecast. What the hell? All right. What are you guys running for fuel? I'm at 25.2. I'll copy you. Actually, no, one tick would be fine for quality. I'm good. I put up my front wings to 18 instead of 16.
Yeah, I did the same shit. 18-14.
I'm 18-14
now. Yo, Hayden, I did the same thing as you, but in quality, I raised my rear one.
I can't move the rear anymore, but. Oh, alright. Yo, what's up? You were in that race, Benny? You were racing? How? I don't understand how a race can be that bad. Like, yeah, I don't understand how that could
happen. Did you see all my incidents, bro? I had boredom.
I don't even want to, I haven't even looked at the inserts yet. I don't even want to do that. It's going to be a disaster.
Okay, how was that pull away? He'll have a bit more grip than that.
Yeah,
start,
Skadoosh is saying he's going
to
get, you're going
to
try and get him.
Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
Spenny. Wait. I wasn't there. You mean Spenny?
Yo, hold up. So it's gonna be wet the whole race?
Yeah, I saw that clip. I saw that clip.
Forecast suggests the rain's gonna be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes.
He just crashed into a wall,
so.
Though. He didn't
we should
do it,
start
like...
finding more grip as we clear the standing water.
Oh, he finished already, so plenty of time. But like.
Yo, this shit.
Yeah.
Nah, he brake checked me. Listen, man, I'm driving in cockpit. I can't tell the distance.
No, these cars are.
Yeah, I got a wheel now. Oh. I'm pretty ass. I am pretty ass, I'm not gonna lie.
Hope I do.
It's so annoying. Only been 2 weeks, but I've only used it twice. Yup, no traction, no assist whatsoever.
Yeah.
Except
yeah,
APA. Except ABS.
I bet you they're tighter than up the town, but. Oh yeah, I'm looking behind me. I'm gonna miss my grid box if I keep looking back.
I'll be content when Spenny DNFs.
Go away. He's 1-2. They went back to back. Oh yeah, you won spot and the. You also he won both spot in Miami. His first two wins were off track. Or. Oh, what a shit start! You're kidding! All of that for nothing. Wow, this is terrible.
Oh.
Yeah, I did. I saw them drill right into your side. Oh, I almost spun in there. Who took first from like all the way back up?
You trying to dive in on the inside. Nah, inside. You was on the inside.
Was that the guy who went off track? That just did that? Gotta love rain. Who's teammate?
Okay, there's been an incident on track.
Fucking bitch.
Loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up inside.
Whoa, that was a
so
weird
my,
start, bro.
My teammate is the answer. Shit.
I spun, but I'm back where I started, so does that count?
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low, and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Yo, Deg is looking tough, bro. How am I already at 7? Yo, can you guys check your Degs?
Yeah, I'm at 7 too. Yeah, is he left the game? Yeah, he's just chilling. I'm at 8 on my left right now.
What? Yeah, I did. No, formation lap, no. Yeah, off the start. But I'm back where I started.
I didn't do anything though. I'm at. Mine's pretty high.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Wait, you're at 16? Huh?
You crashed?
Thanks to Fuego, let me stop.
It's probably staying out, right? It's probably staying out. The Red Bulls quit. Five rounds.
For what purpose?
I think he's restabbing.
You get first pick next season. You can pick the Red Bull.
I knew Paris was gonna get pulled. Even if Verstappen was there. Now, yeah, Verstappen's fine, but hey, who knows?
And then when Stroll, you know, Stroll was actually looking like a possible.
Yo, that's probably why he got an engine failure, bro.
I watched him go over like
he was loading that shit in practice, bro.
Yeah. The commentators didn't even say anything about it, too. They completely missed it. Yeah. I watched it happen, I'm like, they're definitely gonna say something about that.
Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Kudoshi, you're burning your fuel right now, as much as possible. I'm still negative
you good,
four,
bro?
But I don't think I'm gonna eat it, so I'm like driving and hitting the brakes.
Larson, you talking? You good?
Yeah. That's cheating. Nah, it's fine. You know exactly what I'm doing.
Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
He is. Whoa. Alright. I don't think so.
He didn't say shit about him. You're lying.
No, he did.
Oh, he did?
He did.
Cap me, then.
Follow
your Ferrari track.
He says full words.
Yeah, follow your Ferrari track.
It's still not a perfect situation, but I don't think we got cause to move on to a different tire yet.
I mean, it's gonna get to interesting.
Maybe if it wasn't going in.
Yeah.
And if I was at the back, then I might gamble, but I'm not doing that. Yeah, this looks just as bad as when we started, to be honest.
The rain's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line.
I'm sliding so much, even on full
green flags.
Holy, bro, I have no grip.
Okay,
Okay, I'm going to pass Stefan the
rain. Use the overtake button and have a go. Come on, you can do this.
Totally missed that turn. Ah, oh, still. Well, they never use the wet tires. Yeah, they literally. Oh my god.
Try to stay with them.
Yeah, it is, bro.
And we could still regain the position.
I think they might have used them in Japan.
Holy. It's so bad.
Fucking hell. I can't. The thing is, it's on perfect accuracy, and when I looked before quality, it said it would be dry for the first hour. I don't know how that makes any sense. Dude, I'm way faster than Steph, though, if I can get past him. I need the DRS. Oh! You see that? It's cool. Look on them tunish. Is that AI holding up like six people right now? The Red Bull. Yeah, he did. Well, I thought he quit. People are saying he was AI. It's like people are really stuck by it. He's on 40 AI. I can't see the spray on anybody, but I feel like it's lightening up a little.
You with AI? That shit sucks, yeah.
Green flag.
I'm dying those.
Yeah, they should also the go to the back. They should always go to the back when there's a safety.
Also,
car.
I just got a penalty with no warnings. I don't recall getting warnings.
You can appeal that then. Just make sure you save the penalty.
Yeah, I will. I will. Just remind me.
Sliding
you can't full throttle anywhere, bro.
I'm just getting really aggressive. I'm probably gonna make a mistake. I'm using my battery.
Better go to drives real soon. It's inners right now.
Thank you.
Stefan is in the pit.
So he's gone for the injuries. Looks like.
No. Yep. I think he had damage.
I don't think he's actually hit the
stuff. He should have went for injuries if he had damage.
I think he's just. No, he hadn't hit his thing yet. I think he's on injuries.
The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
Benny, are you running a wet set of.
First place is in.
Who's on inners?
Okay, come on.
Benny. Most people are. Show me just hit fastest lap on Wentz though, so. It's really no. It's. You're right after though. I think it's really hard to tell. But I feel like you should definitely be paying interest in it.
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting.
The homie spun in the lead. He spun out the lead.
Okay, gap ahead is 5.2 seconds.
That's not good. Not a penalty. That's why I love late safety cars. Everybody's bunched up. I feel like you should be able to serve them. I guess you can't be late, I don't know, but this game, everybody's so
bad. It's still not a perfect situation, but I don't think we got cause to move on to a different tire yet. Gap to the car in front is 6.6 seconds.
Oh. First went off and hit the brakes and you could avoid it. Now really close. The thing about wet races is that if you mess up the pit stop, you can like really fuck your race. Like go the wrong one up or something. Oh no, Spenny got unleashed. I'm kind of worried. I mean, you did get like 12 seconds on me in Canada or whatever. I don't know how many laps it was, but I'm driving in traffic right now.
Watch out, man.
Radar showing a clear patch on its way. That's about 10 more minutes of his race.
The only difference is I did a pretty solid lap from the quality, but they dry. I don't know how it's going to be.
Gap to the car ahead is 6.6 seconds.
Interesting, if he doesn't have a soft tire left.
Be aware, these tires
I know I got one.
To the end of this race.
I bet some people are going to go down like 10%. If the track's pretty long, it may be 15.
Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff.
you say you're trying to catch my player and no Skanoosh? You know the guy in first player. If we're wrenching your plans.
And gap to the car in front is 7.4 seconds.
Yeah. Oh, they all the time, man. The track limits in real life are so weird. I think it's supposed to be the curve in some areas. It should be, there's a couple things they can do. Make it so you can serve them, or make it so you can adjust how many warnings is a penalty. Like put it to 6 or something. Makes sense. Yeah, but this game is, everybody gets it. Yeah. You should be able to customize some stuff, I guess, because in real life there's damage, and you can turn on damage. Oh, yeah. I'm thinking next season we'll do a couple races that have sprint races, and you can only serve your grid penalties on those races. And that way we don't have to reset the grid. We just do a sprint and then go back into the lobby and have to, you know, so just leaving. And then if you never show up for those races, then I guess at the end of the season, however many grid spots they have, you lose them. You know what this can be like, Spenny? This race? This can end like Hungary. Where like 3 laps left, some people pick for sauce. This can be... and I'm not really looking for that kind of race, to be honest, but that might be what happens. Oh, yeah. I think that's such a fun way to end it too. You remember you already went built the fastest lap. That was pretty cool. Yeah. It was definitely slower though, I think, because I ended up a couple seconds back from the guys that I put off. And you were way ahead before. If it was 4 laps left, it would have been 6. Well, Spenny, you've caught a second in the last couple laps. I think if it comes down to it, I'm not kidding, because the it lands way too long. Must say, like,
the entire situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now.
Oh, first place went off. He's gone way off. Oh my god, we're side by side through the hole for a second. Fuck yes. Fine.
Okay, gap ahead is 3.9 seconds.
If I can win this, that fucks another one so bad. Oh, I can't remember of who. Of another one, or? I'm too far behind another, but I think too far behind you really do something, but I think Alpine's 20 behind Red Bull. Oh, for real? Well, then another's right there. Maybe I will go for it. Once I pass this guy, I'm dropping fast. I don't know. Holy cow, I'm dropping him now. Can't get past.
Okay, I think the track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres.
It said dries and enters are the same. I don't think that's true. Yeah, that's definitely
true. He's going again.
Oh boy, Spenny's gone in. Spenny's
risking
it.
Good news, you're lying, right? You kidding?
Did he actually recycle? Can you flip it? Yeah, save it.
Yo, that Vib Alex guy just took out Jay Lawson.
Yeah. It's more about in the remix because there's ghosting, it's more about just stopping the advantage of getting crashed.
Our gap to the car in front is 25.4.
Yeah, I know.
Yo, Spenny,
well,
let me know how those tires
ask
feel, right?
He won his first race. Blake Boat took him out, Flux, and Flux reset at the beginning of the safety car, and we still got him for it. Well, I mean, if nobody clipped you, you're all good, so. I'm coming up on lap car now. The dries aren't any good. Let's keep pushing left or something. Like he's. Oh, he's gone in. Fucking hell. Slow.
Yo, Spenny, how's the sauce?
Looking around me, all this softness, this is not looking good. pushing, still coming out of the pits. Don't stay on your inters, buddy. You might actually, you might snag a podium here.
That's what I'm doing.
If you send in the clip.
Caution, caution.
God, he causes a safety car. I'm pretty sure if you get him, I think he's in like last, if you get him once. I just hope he doesn't retire.
Yo, I'm breaking the gap on the soft runners behind. So like they're not on a good strat right now, it's still wet.
Yeah, I know. Alex AI just brake checked me.
Yo, that's not his AI. That's not his AI. He's driving. It's not his AI. He's driving. He took out Jay Lawson.
No, I think it was I think it was his AI. It was trying to let me by because it's a blue flag. But I was behind coming out of a corner and then just applied the brakes and went right into his car.
We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop.
It's better going in. Says the rain's over. And dries are the best, that's what it says. Start pulling away.
Alright, consensus in the garage is that it's probably about time for the
slick
tire now.
I think I can lash the quicker. I'm not pitting unless Stefan and Dunn's also pit, but at that point there's only two laps now. Oh, it's bad. Yeah. They're starting to really heat up, and I'm at almost 60.
Okay, be aware, the
almost
grip
60%
levels are going to start falling away soon.
I just got a purple team. So bad. Yeah. Well, they're not so bad, but you're going to come by whatever the mine time sector one was, you're going to destroy that. It's hard to compare because you're like, we're like half lap separated, so every time I set a lap, it's gonna be so Oh, I did purple second to your screen. It said the rain was done. Definitely still. Yeah. Well, I know for damn sure I'm not getting past this lap. That sucks. Pressure on him, Dunsey's on no TC, I know you are too, but he can spin those higher attempts you can run. I'm at 90 Celsius on my fronts. DOS is now enabled. Is Keep pushing an AI, can you tell?
And gap to the car in front is
DRS in my favor. Seconds.
You gotta get a bit closer to those dots. You're not in this DRS, are you?
Yeah, that wasn't very good to hear.
Are you on the interstate right now? 15 seconds for a reset. Oh, if you send it both in the direction. That's rough. Yeah, I'd be down to say less. Yeah, that would be a... Actually, it's 15 plus whatever the collision
15
is.
15 plus 15?
So
is that what you're getting? Yeah, I'm almost less than a second.
I don't know if you'll get as much for the pit lane one. I mean, we should probably be chill about that. Maybe something, but we don't even know for sure if you hit the button. You might just go on until they get there, you know, it's supposed to or something.
I couldn't, bro. My tires are right at the edge of life.
Yeah.
I'm 60, 60 in the front, and then 50 in the back, so.
Oh, second sector red. I think it's the first time we've seen that.
But I did close the gap a lot on scene. Yes, sir. Let's make it podium.
Good job. That's good strategies.
Ooh. Yeah, not a good start, bro, but the results are all that matters. Shit.
Okay, gap ahead is 15.7.
Just get another one, Spenny.
Yo, I guess my appeal doesn't really matter anymore, right? Unless Fly gets a penalty or something.
What is it for? Oh, for the time.
Yeah, I got corner cutting,
but he didn't
give me a warning.
You can
I don't think it'll matter, though.
Yeah,
it won't matter right now, but...
Pushing's 15 behind you, and I don't think
Fly,
Steph's getting a
penalty.
No,
if Fly gets at least a 3 second, I got him.
Yeah. I don't think he did anything.
Nah. What's up, Phil?
Dude, I need to fucking practice rain.
Yo,
this
I didn't think
weak,
it was going to be
weak,
full
weak
wet
point.
The entire time, bro. I would have ran a wet setup. I have a wet setup, bro. Nothing.
Yeah, dog.
I
did not
right
think it. I did not
nothing.
Think it was gonna be a torrential downpour.
I run like 40 something. But like,
hey guys, thanks very much. That was exciting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Too bad it was a rain. It was rain.
Yeah. Wait, here. Did you bring it down? I take every time you box.
Did I what?
I boxed for inners and brought my front wing down by one.